Indeed, I am an habit after man. For having witnessed mass destruction like you've never dreamed and worse, I fear I shall bear witness once again.
So said the lighthouse keeper as he struggled up the spiral stairs which led him to the laser flare which scanned the cosmic void, where keeping constant vigil he forewarned his gallant guard of gods. Beware Woloschuk's, the space graveyard and its stone. Lighthouse keeper, as he wiped a teardrop from his nose, upon which his spectacles rose and gazed out to the stars. And like a portrait, still he stared and sighing to himself declared, I must invent the perfect prayer, not yours, not mine.
Thank you.
of our dreams. For ho, 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 ho believes in desert streams, the mightiest of stars, the microcosm in a jar. Vast or small, they all revolve on hope. Ho, 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 the guardian angel of the dead. Ho, 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 a gift of guidance from above. And ho, 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 is the heart in mother.
And life seems black.